Today we're going to teach y'all how to make Louisiana style crawfish. So what we doing here, you heard me, we putting salt on them, what you call purging them. We're going to empty the whole thing on them, know what I'm saying? We're going to clean them, we don't want to eat dirty crawfish. Next thing you do, you're going to let the water run on them until it overflow. You're going to let it overflow until the water turn clear. When it turn clear, they clean. Then you want to get your pot boiling hot, then get it seasoned, you know what I'm saying? Start seasoning before you put the crawfish in. I use some of these like onion powder, garlic powder, you hear me? I use celery, bell pepper, onions, all that, you know what I'm saying? I even use fruits like oranges and lemons, you hear me? I use a lot of that to help, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people like it hot, but a lot of people don't. Then you drop it in there slowly like this here, you know what I'm saying? I want y'all to like, follow, comment, and share to see the results.